ask for money and get advice. Ask for advice, get money twice. I'm from the dirty, but that Chico nice. Y'all call it a moment.
Round ball over the bag and down the line. So Adrian picks him up. Crawford comes in. Gonzalez for two. He is in there. The 1-0 pitch, Adrian swings and whacks it into the gap in right center, and that one's going to go against the wall and bounce over the wall. So, 2-2. And pulled down the right field line in the corner, over to get the ball to Snyder. On his way to second for the double is Adrian Gonzalez.
Broken bat. That's a brilliant stop by Gonzalez. What a out. And what a play by Gonzalez. Wow. Hard into center field. No doubt about it. A three-run shot to dead central. Dodger on top. 9-8.
2-2 to Gonzalez. It's a shot out to left center field. Amarista fast. Looking up. And that one in.
Always real fast.
The scoop throw. And they got him at the plate. Adrian Gonzalez swung on in a high drive into deep center. Back goes Ruggiano to the wall. It's gone. And the Dodgers lead 3-0. Yes, comes to the plate. And it is driven into deep right center field. Heading for the wall. Heading for the crowd. And Adrian has done it again. Swung on. And a drive to right, and that's a no doubt about it. And the Dodgers take a 2-1 lead.
Headlock ready, deals, ground ball up the middle. It's going to go out of the middle of center field. Two runs will score, and the game's 5-2.
We've experienced it a long time. What a play by Gonzalez. And Belts.
Maybe we can travel the world and I can give you and all you can see. Tampa's money. Only difference is I own it. Like a stopwatch, let's stop time. And enjoy this moment, darling.
One day, one day, it's glowing. I'll be in my castle golden.
Deep to left center field. Agon rides it deep.
I just want to feel.
Round ball fair over first down the line. Scoring is Pinto. Jogging into second base with his double is Gonzalez, and the Dodgers lead 2-0.
High and deep to right field, no doubt about it. Into the second deck, second over, and it's many nights for Agon. And then goes the other way, deep down the left field line. McLeod giving chase, can't make the play. That's a fair ball. Crawford scores easily. Mark Ellis over to third. It'll be a double for Adrian Gonzalez.
And a shot inside third. Down the line. Here comes the Wild Horse. And the Dodgers go wild to greet him. And now they're after Gonzalez. Amidst all the madhouse, there is the magic, and the Dodgers have now won 8 straight.
The top.
Blue Jays, let's just say they had a problem catching fly balls. That's Brett Laurie, loses it in the sun, dodges it. R.A. Dickey, balls and trips, up Laurie, ball drops, and Meiser is tourists. Shallow right, needless to say, that money did not teach them how to catch fly balls.
Can we please get a sunglasses endorsement deal? Number 6, the Home Depot, mascot race. Now, Drill appears to be on his way until Drill gets Drill. Now, look, if I've got knuckleheads talking about ejecting Jadeveon Clowney, then that bucket has to go. He led with the crown of his bucket. That's an ejection.